simply our biggest update yet. It is fast, refined, and feels new, but familiar. DSM 7 is here, with stronger security using our new app, Secure Sign-In, plus FIDO2 support. We have worked with over 200 security researchers through our bounty program, keeping your data safe and secure. We completely revamped the fundamentals, starting with storage management. New drive replacement features allow you to upgrade or swap out drives without degrading the pool. To make maintenance easier, storage pools can automatically start rebuilding when a new drive is detected. And we also made it smarter. Rebuilding now only processes the storage space that is used. SSD caching is nearly seamless to enable, and overall performance has been improved thanks to metadata pinning. Writing back is also up to 50% faster, but that's not all. We made RAID 6 up to 80% faster. And for extra-large archival tasks, we're supporting up to a petabyte per volume. We're also introducing fiber channel support, so we gave iSCSI Manager a small makeover. And you can now back up your NAS completely. Yes, the whole thing. For service continuity, Synology High Availability is more reliable and faster at handling failovers. But we didn't stop there. With Hybrid Share, you can add storage to your device anytime. High-performance local caching, bandwidth offloading, and more bring together the best of on-prem and the cloud. Through our cloud, we made it easier to monitor multiple devices, even across multiple sites. Active Insight enables you to see the big picture, all consolidated in one portal. We'll also be introducing our directory as a service to make managing user accounts simple and easy to do. And Synology C2 will also power our latest solution to back up Windows, Mac, Linux, and more, no matter where they are at. And for those that love taking pictures, introducing Synology Photos. Easily sort, organize, tag, and then share your best shots. These are just some of the features that we'll be bringing in 2021. Find out more in our dedicated sessions.